It's time to talk about mastership. So lesson number two for mastership. It is my favorite topic. So in Atomy, we have seven mastership levels, seven ranks. The first one is called sales master. And some say it is the easiest one, that some say it is the hardest one. And maybe I agree with the latter. Because when you go for a sales master, you start from zero, right? And it is most difficult one to achieve psychologically. So there are two requirements in order to become a sales master. First, you need to be a special agent. Second, you need to achieve 2.5 million group PV during your qualification period. What is a qualification period? There are two qualification periods every month, from the 1st to 15th day and from the 16th to the end of the month. So it's either 13, 31st or 28, 29th. There are two qualification periods. So this one is very simple to understand. If you are a special agent and if you have more than 2.5 million group PV during your qualification period, so in almost 2 weeks time, you become a sales master. And when you become a master for the first time on any level, you receive presents from the company. So in here you receive one Hemoheme, one Fame system, skincare system, and one evening care. It's almost equals $200. So you receive presents that equal to $200. From this point forth, the ranks, the mastership becomes more interesting. The second level is called Diamond Master. In order to become Diamond Master, you need to have a dealer's distribution level and you need to have two or more sales masters on your left leg and on your right leg on the same qualification period. That could be tricky. That means if you earn money and if you want to earn even more money, you need to help your partners to earn money. This is a brilliant scheme and I really like it, because when you start to earn money, all you worry is that your partners will earn money as well. And the more successful your partners become, the more successful you become. That system helps us to work with our partners and to be sincerely interested in their growth and well-being. The more successful they are, the more successful you are. And the success of your partners become your success. So the Diamond Master receives same presents, so Hemoheme, Fame, and evening care, plus a laptop or a tablet PC. So it varies from country to country. You will receive this kind of presents in general. Next level is called the Sharon Rose Master. And if you wonder what is Sharon Rose, it's the national flower of South Korea. You can Google it. So in order to become Sharon Rose Master, you need to be executive distributor. And the same way as a Diamond Master, you need to have two Diamond Masters on your left and on your right side. It goes the same way for all other ranks. The Sharon Master receives $2,000 cash and trip for two people, 4 days. It's a trip to very nice place, very luxurious place usually, with other Sharon Rose Masters from your country. In some way, it is kind of a team building, so you can meet leaders from other structures, you can work with them, you can get to know them, so you can help to grow company together in your country. Next level is called Star Master. So we are, with me and my wife, right now on this level. And in order to become Star Master, first, you need to match Sharon Rose Master 3 times. That is also to protect the system from breaking it. Because you cannot become Star Master only if you want to. You will become Star Master naturally if you have leaders, if you have people in your structure that earn money, if you have a lot of consumers, and if you match Sharon Rose Master 3 times, you are ready to become a Star Master. Star Master, same way, you need to have two Sharon Rose Masters on your left side, on your right side. And Star Master receive a present of $10,000 and also a trip for 4 people this time for this. You can bring your family. Next rank is called Royal Master. Next one is Crown Master. And the final one is Imperial Master. We'll skip Royal and Crown because I'm not royal yet, but we'll cover Imperial Master because it is the most interesting one. Also, the same way, you need to have two Crown Masters on the same qualification period. What does Imperial Master get? So $1 million, approximately. Actually, you receive 1 billion Korean won, which is converted to your home country currency. Also, you receive salary for your driver and assistant, around $1,500 for assistant and $2,000 for driver on a monthly basis. Also, you receive car with a price of $80,000 approximately. So actually it's 80 million Korean won. If you don't want the car, you can choose the money. And also you receive trip for 4 people. It's a cruise for 11 days. During pandemic, I must say, there is an option that you can choose money instead of a trip. But I hope that next year will be much better than this one and we'll have more trips and less pandemic. Also, you receive money to rent an office, around $2,000 per month. So these are the presents that Imperial Master receives. Maybe you wonder how much money do these people earn, and we'll cover this in the next video. So right now I want you just to understand that there are 7 ranks, 7 masterships in Atomy. You can achieve them naturally if you work with your partners and you try to help your leaders at your earnest. That way you will grow naturally and receive all the presents. Also, I want to say that a rank is never deducted from you, it's never taken away from you. So when you become a Diamond Master, you're a Diamond Master for life, until you become a Sharon Rose Master. So you don't have any requirements that you need to meet in order to stay a Diamond Master. If you become a Diamond Master and for some reason you cannot match this mastership anymore, it doesn't really matter. So when you match a certain mastership, you receive money. So as you remember, 20% of total PV is divided through masterships. And if you match a certain mastership, you receive a certain amount of money, a certain percent. But if you don't match it, it's okay, you just don't receive this percent. In Atomy, you can only gain and nothing is taken from you. It is a very good point. If you have any questions regarding masterships, how to achieve them, anything else, make sure to ask them down below in the commentary section. And if you haven't done so already, please subscribe to our channel and press the like button and grow to the Imperial Master.